52.
How you doing, lady?
Hi.
Thanks, I was told. The reason for stopping there is your speed. Everything okay?
Yeah.
51. 51. Wait for 227-6.
Can I put my dress on
so I have my suit on? No, don't worry about it. Come on out here. Ask your question, Ms. Hamilton. When's the last time you had a vehicle? Don't waste my time.
When I was going down to the beach.
Okay. When I searched the vehicle, am I going to find anything?
No.
When you're searched by a female officer, is she going to find anything?
No.
You have anything in your bra or your underwear?
No.
Okay, what about your purse?
No.
Anything in the car?
Some cigars.
Cigars? With marijuana in them?
No,
or
just cigars.
Okay, you haven't freaked them yet or anything like that?
No.
Okay. All right, give me 1 minute. All right, so far the only thing I found is a piece of the blunt that's up under the passenger seat. That one right there. I'm not doing a case report for that unless you find something on you. Is there anything in your hat, your underwear, your bra? If you don't search you, I ain't going to do that. Because I'm not getting up close and personal with the women area. Alright, so hang tight, you're gonna get some gloves on.
I'm just scared of my face because it's burning my eye.
Right.
It's burning into my eye.
That is? That is
your
eye? Alright, hang tight, she's gonna come back.
You don't have anything at all. I'm just too ready to go in there.
You're gonna go in where?
What's
up? Not much, man. I was going to the house to check on Mama and I saw this young lady hauling butt.
You're gonna go up my
I got a message on the MDT talking about people. Hauling butt up and down the road here. Yeah, she was apparently behind them, and they're all just on their way back to Houston, and that's why this big U-turn came back and see what was going on. Like, yeah, I stuck my head in the window of the bus car.
Was this faint or was it pretty strong?
It's pretty strong, man. I found the blunt about that big in there. So. Got the passenger head of the zipper open. So I don't know if she stuffed something in her crotch or if this one did, but you can still smell it.
Right. It's not more than just at the beach with the windows down. Enjoying it.
Well, when I pulled her over, she rolled that window down. All of them. She had all of them before I turned around.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I don't like the
She got pretty good.
Nothing on her? Good. Yes, her. She's the one that had the zipper open, so we'll see.
You know how violent it is.
Hey, you know, come on out.